Are you still on the hunt for a wick centering tool and a new wick holder? Well, in today's video, I'm gonna show you a brand new set to come out that I think you're gonna like. I'm Jeff Stanley with Stanley Handcrafted, and today I wanted to talk to you about a new wick centering tool and a wick holder that is a new product to come out of Design House, which is owned by Jennifer Hauser and Scott Hauser. Now, if you're in the DIY Facebook group, you have definitely seen Jennifer in there, and Scott is in there as well. And although they did send me these kits to try out, this is not a paid advertisement, it's not a paid video or anything like that. I just happen to like these quite a bit, and I definitely wanted to highlight yet another product that comes out of the DIY Facebook group. Now, if you've been watching my videos for a little bit, I've highlighted some of the products to come out of the DIY Facebook group, and I definitely like to take the time to recognize a good product when it comes out, and this is exactly what this is. This is honestly one of those tools that you come up with and you think about when you've been doing candles for a little bit, and that's clearly what these guys did. The quality that went into this, the time that went into this, and kind of the ease of use is really why I think this kit stands out. Now, you can get these things. Now, what they are wood centering tools and wood wick holders. Now, I don't know exactly how these are made. I should have reached out before I did the video, but I would imagine they're laser cut or machine cut. Very precise, they fit exactly over the top of the jar, and the wick centering tools fit directly in the center of the jar, and they make a bunch of different ones. Just looking on their website, going through the wick kits that they offer a wick kit for the 4-ounce tin, the 8-ounce tin, the Neve from Dream Vessels, the straight-sided tumbler from Candle Science, the Libby Status jar, the square glass that you can find at almost any Dollar Tree out there, and of course the Aura container, which I use from the Wooden Wick. And they're currently in process of making a bunch of different ones. They say on their website, if you're looking for a wick kit that you don't see on there, just go ahead and email them, and they're in their process of trying to get kits for almost every jar that's out there. Now, when I first got these things, the wick centering tools are probably the thing I like the most. Or this is the centering tool for the square jar, which a lot of people have difficulty centering wicks for. So this thing is perfect. It fits right down in the bottom of the jar. The metal tabs for the cotton wick holders fit exactly inside those. And then at the top of it, you've got the wick holder, which will hold these. They run up through the middle and then they tie off to the side. And depending on the wick that you're using, and depending on how you want to wick that jar, they do make a kit for a double wick and a single wick. And after centering a couple different wicks, they actually work extremely well. As soon as you get the wick popped down in there, it sticks. You go ahead and tip the jar over, the wood centering tool just pops right out, and then it's on to the next one. Now, when I initially got these kits, I was definitely a little bit curious on how these would stick since there's not an overlapping edge, so it'd actually fit around the jar like some of the wick holders or fit down in. But these actually hold extremely well. Once you get these things centered on the top of the jar, you just pull that wick nice and tight, snap it into place, and then you wrap it around the side and fold it into this side, and it keeps this pulled down on the top of the jar extremely well. I was moving the jar around quite a bit, moving it to see what it would do, and the wick holder stayed nice and secure right in the top of the jar. And of course, if you're curious to try these out, I've listed their website, their Instagram profile, everything in the video description down below. So definitely jump over to the website, which is designhousechic.com. And of course, as always, if you've used these, please let me know what you thought of them in the video description down below. I've seen a lot of people using them on the DIY Facebook group, and it's something that I've wanted to get the video out for a while because I really liked what they've done here. And that is exactly what I said in the beginning of this, is they saw kind of a gap in the industry and they filled that with something that works extremely well. So that's pretty much it with this video. I just wanted to highlight another good company that's come out with a great product that I really like. And of course, highlight somebody from the DIY candle community, because it is filled with people who are doing really nice things and a lot of things that are really trying to help the candle community out there. And again, you can follow me on any of the social media platforms that I've listed in the video description down below, Facebook, Instagram, my website. We also have the DIY Candle Maker Forum, which I've listed in the video description down below. And it is, like I've said in a previous video, it's just a larger candle forum that is kind of off of Facebook so that you can kind of get it away from your feed. A lot of people in the DIY Facebook group don't like to have it mixed in. So this is more of, I don't want to say in advance because there's a beginner section in there also, but it is definitely candle focused, and it's a forum or a message board that is specifically candle. So definitely jump over there, DIYCandleMaker.com. Go ahead and sign up and start posting away. And if you have any questions that you don't want to send through email, you can send it to me directly through text. The phone number is 253-303-7968. And I will say I'm a little behind on answering the text questions just because so much have come in. So if you don't get an answer right away, please don't be discouraged. I'm definitely trying to get through those. And then of course, if you don't want to wait for that, you can always go to the DIY Candle Group on Facebook, the forum, and get those questions answered by not only myself, but also from a bunch of different candle makers that are on there. So I hope that's helpful. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.